It's so quiet. So quiet now. Oh, birds. Oh, I love birds. Oh, they're so small. They're flying all the time. I see them in the mornings, in the evenings. And they have their own area. So I'm reading the book by Twelve Rules to Life by Jefferson. I don't remember the name. Okay, so the book is called 12 Rules to Life by a Canadian author. He's a psychologist, and he says that, he writes that as well as people, animals have their own habitats, and they fight for these habitats. They have a competition. They find the best place to feed themselves, to find shelter. And what we hear, this bird song, is actually their arguments. Who is going to be the leader? Who is going to be the owner of this place? I don't know, but I think it's not only arguments. I think they just talk. They also share their excitement and how cool it is to fly in the air.
You could never be a face in the crowd, so you're traveling on, traveling on. Say it out loud. I'll be traveling on, traveling with you. Hey, I'm too weak, it's too much to fight on. The past so strong, but now I don't think too much of the time. I'll just try to keep on.
Currently 6-ish something in the morning. I woke up before an alarm clock, and I'm so happy. I'm so happy that I didn't fall asleep again, that I'm here in the kitchen. I'm wearing my apron, and I'm going to cook some kind of a cheese pizza. Yeah, just bread and cheese. It's great.
Hey, you came for breakfast, didn't you?
Got a few new books. I started with Good Omens, which proved to be the most challenging book I've read so far. The characters are from different centuries, so the language is outdated, almost archaic. I had to listen to an audiobook to understand certain parts. The book itself is fun, but the footnotes are hilarious. Humor and charm definitely made it up for the reading challenge. There is a great quote in the book. Most of the great triumphs and tragedies of history are caused not by people being fundamentally good or fundamentally bad, but by people being fundamentally people.
Tell me where the wind is blowing, 'cause that's where the music's going. You are my big dark blue, and I wanna swim all around you. You are the sweetest melody I've ever sung. I feel like I know you, but you're just a ghost to me. And when I sit beside your shadow, somehow it comforts me.
Wow.
You are the sweetest melody I've ever sung.
Small joys in nature. Full rainbow outside the window.
So beautiful.
Clouds taking different shapes and changing colors. Rosy sunsets that make boats look pink. Chestnut tree leaves turning into green balls in spring. A staircase casting shadow in the early morning. Moss and wood. Beautiful, saturated leaves after the rain. Stem hairs illuminated in the sun. A street cat living under the tree. Watching a ladybird fly. Seeing a green moth for the first time. Making friends with a house moth. The number one meal I love at any season is Indian curry. I love summer for fried zucchini and cauliflower rice, or versatile salads, sandwiches with cheese and fresh tomatoes, or fresh tomatoes and tofu spread. I like frying tortillas in oil mixed with curcumin to give it a bright yellow color. Once or twice in summer, I make cold beetroot soup, which is known as halodnik.
I'm going to make a sandwich. My boyfriend's mom makes this beautiful zucchini patties. Oh, they're so yummy. There's a lot of coriander, garlic, some other spices. We bought these beautiful peaches in the local market. They are a bit hard, but they are so sweet. So unusual for the peaches. My boyfriend's mom makes these beautiful pancakes. Those are the best pancakes I've ever tried. They are so soft. I am currently addicted to them.
As for desserts, I am obsessed with homemade chocolate and chocolate energy balls. The recipe goes like this. Roast any nuts you have, put them in a blender, add a pinch of salt, cocoa powder, raisins, and dates. Mix everything together.
Blend it nicely together. Yes!
Adding coconut oil or cocoa butter is optional.
You can make any shape you want. You can make them as if they're cookies, chocolate cookies, like this. I prefer just balls, firm and tasty. It feels so great to ride my bicycle as if I'm 10 years old. I still get this feeling of excitement and love it. And we ride off-roads, which is so great. There are no people, no people. You have this place all to yourself. Yeah. We see lots of rabbits. What else? Two times we saw a fox, a real fox. What else? It is a place where... What are they called? Okay, so those are the birds that live near the pond or the lake. They have huge wings. And the other day we saw, I guess it was a couple, and one bird was flying to go find some food, and the second bird was seeing the first one off. It was very sweet. Then it circled back and went to the place where they started. It might be a family, there might be kids, baby birds. I wish you could smell the air here. The factory that the settlement is based because of hasn't been working for many years. So the air has cleaned a lot. The air has changed. We don't have planes flying in the air. We don't have anything flying in the air. So there is no pollution. So I remind myself every time that I live in a beautiful area. I should be so happy about that, and I am happy, but I just want to remind myself. Healthy air, healthy fields, healthy body. I don't know what this plant is, but it looks like there are small butterflies or small hearts in it.
Still crying.
my mom is incredible. Planting everything herself, growing.
Смотри, сколько тебе штук. Это хватит или еще?
There's so many of them. There are so many. It has never been like that. Never. Feels so great to be here. I appreciate every moment when I'm able to help my mom here. I love the feeling of working in a garden. I understand that not so many people have this opportunity to grow their own food, to have land where they can grow food, and to enjoy all of the benefits of living outdoors, having some outdoor space.
Goosebumps to all the Sunday summer trees. My hands were tangled in the weeds, moving so softly nobody can see. Against your morning skin, I look shy like two young lovers walking by.
So now we will go to pick some corn. We have lots of corn this summer. I'm so happy because I love corn. We can eat it fresh, we can boil it and put some salt in it. Best meal. Love the taste. They look so ready, so big. And some melons. Yes. You always can see the line of horizon all the way here. Pretty incredible, huh?
Bad day, looking for a way home, looking for the grace came. Gets in his car and drives away, far from all the things that we are. Puts on a smile and breathes it out. He says, bye, bye, bye to all of us. Always says, bye, bye, bye to all of us. Things are looking down. That's okay, you don't need to win anyways. Don't be afraid, just eat up all the gray, and it will fade all away. Don't let yourself fall down.